I'm Sergeant Robert Allen Mansfield. I'm an Iraq War veteran. I'm also a candidate for Congress. I'm a Republican, obviously, out here. And I just want to know more about me. I'm the son of a heroin addict. I'm tossed from foster home to foster home. I've been homeless for 4 years in Philadelphia. And been doing public speaking for about 20 years. Tea Party activist and my hip hop DJ. I'm the full package, dog.
What district are you in?
Second congressional district out of Philadelphia. I believe in black empowerment. We need to be able to create wealth in our communities. We need to be able to embrace education, particularly school choice. And we need to start embracing the life. Because in our Declaration of Independence, it makes it clear that we have certain inalienable rights, among them being life, liberty, and pursuit of happiness. If you don't have life, the other two don't matter. Bottom line. So, 41 years ago, a heroin addicted mother gave birth to a child. Knowing that she was unable to care for that child, she sent that child down the Nile River. And other than that river, there was a family waiting for that child. It's because of that lady's courageous act that I stand here today. And I'm grateful that she didn't abort me. Very grateful. So we need to embrace life. We need to create wealth and embrace education all the way. God bless you.
And what about the Frederick Douglass Foundation? Can you speak to?
I'm honored to be here. I've been speaking with Dr. Johnson for the last couple of years. And of course, Lenny McAllister is a dear friend of mine. I need to get back into history and the books and the speeches of Frederick Douglass and start to incorporate those principles into our campaign. And I'm grateful to be here because it's validating the values that I have. And so you're not lonely when you're out there in the hood fighting with people with pants hanging halfway up their butts. So grateful to be here. Looking forward to participating further and taking a flight to our congressman up there, and not only doing that, but hoping starting a revival in our community.
And I just have one last question, and I'm going to let you go. So why, if I was in your district, why should I vote for you?
Well, the reason why you should vote for me is because I've committed my life to service. I've served you in Iraq. I kept my contract. Well, I kept my end of the bargain, but I didn't finish the contract, so let me explain that. My mission is to complete that contract that I was unable to complete because of medical reasons. So I want to complete that contract because when we signed that contract to join the military, that's a sacred contract. It's sacred between you and I. And one of three things are supposed to happen. Either I get killed in action, I get injured or maimed, or my time elapsed. I'm still walking, I'm still breathing, I can still serve. It's time to continue that service. The mission continues.
Thank you.